Hello everyone. Sometimes fake egg arrival does not unfold quickly. What could be the reasons? Is it related with the power of the lens or something else? Pentacam shows high cylindrical astigmatism. Astigmatism was around 5 diopters. Anterior chamber depth was sufficient and this case was not fit for laser correction, so we have taken this case for the fake egg arrival implantation. Created first side port incision and through the side port filled the chamber with the viscoelastics. Then made second side port incision. 2.8 mm clear corneal incision was made at a steep axis. Fake egg arrival was already loaded in its cartridge. Chamber was again tightly filled with viscoelastic. I always use a blunt tip iris repositor in my second hand to hook the eye and for the IOL manipulation during its entry inside the antechamber. Cartridge tip was inserted inside the chamber and gradually the lens was injected inside the eye. And with the second instrument, I guided the lens and kept it away from the cornea. Normally, fake egg IOL opens inside the eye effortlessly, but here the IOL remained unfolded and I have to do a lot of manipulations to open in a right way. This is the most crucial time of the fake egg IOL surgery. We don't want the IOL to be open upside down. Finally, with efforts, it opened in correct way and I rotated the lens horizontally and placed it in the sulcus. Why did it take time to unfold? Could it be related with the high cylindrical power or due to presence of viscous viscoelastics? But the use of second-hand blunt instrument helped me to come out from the crisis. For the alignment of IOL, I took the help of a digital marking system which I am not showing in this video. Thorough viscoelastics removal from the antechamber and behind the IOL is very, very important to maintain the low pressure during postoperative period. What would have you done in such a situation? Please share, please comment, and your critics are always welcome. Thanks for watching.